Well, ladies and gentlemen, with this, we've got to end today's event.